It's no different right here. So when you go to your social media and say anything after you've been hit with an arrest warrant, a charge, or anything trending online across every blog, they gonna grab that up too. And he went to his Instagram story and responded with this: I'm outnumbered. I got to go against the feds and the ops. And these are the key reasons why he's been hit with this arrest warrant. It says, charging documents state a man by the name of Ronald Bell, which is not for this two times, rented an Infiniti QX80 SUV valued at $72,200 on February 28th. Documents state a man by the name of Ronald Bell, which is not for this two times, rented an Infiniti QX80 SUV valued at $72,200 on February 28th, 2023. From an enterprise location on Braeswood Boulevard. The car was supposed to be returned on March 10th, 2023. But then it says on April 20th, an employee of Enterprise spoke with Bell over the phone. That's the guy that rented the car. And it says, according to court records, who said the rapper Finesse Two Times was driving the vehicle. Bell called Hampton, and Hampton is Finesse Two Times, on a three-way call with the employee that day. According to records, Hampton said he was in Atlanta with the car and would have it resolved by April 23rd. The rapper reportedly told the employee that his Zelle was tied up and he could send her money in the following days. The employee said they needed the car returned immediately. Court records show Hampton said he would find an Enterprise branch in Atlanta and return it on April 20th. Investigators ran the vehicle's license plate reading databases and discovered the car was spotted driving around in the Houston area on April 24th. The investigator noted that the vehicle was spotted on another license plate reading database traveling around a known recorded music studio near the Fifth Ward at different dates and times, according to the charging document. Police found the vehicle outside the recorded studio on April 25th and saw a woman enter it and drive away. When officers pulled the vehicle over and asked how she got the car, she said she got the keys from her boss, who she only knows as Finesse Two Times. So they said it was a motion put in for a sufficient bond, and I don't know what that exactly going to mean, how this going to work out, but this is real serious to be getting hit with this type of thing because he is still on supervised release until 2025. Only been out a year, been going crazy with the rap game. And I'm going to keep it all the way 1,000 with you. This the type of publicity that a nigga don't need or want on his name when you're a lit artist. Only been out a year, going crazy. Got your second opportunity. And I'm going to tell anybody this, bro. You can't.